I also write a narrated story in the teaching side teacher, but this is not a real life incident. This is something I wrote, okay, in the past. So before the story, I would like to tell something, okay? So as a teacher, so if somebody asks a question, what is courage? 100 marks. And he left the entire page blank, the last thing he wrote, this is courage. So as a teacher, if I am the teacher, I would give him 101 marks. Because he truly understood what is correct. He doesn't have to write it. Okay? So this story is dedicated to all those teachers who actually see what they learn rather than what they're actually representing. Like your story. The real guy got the medal, right? So sometimes the teacher takes many forms to make his kids learn. Sometimes the teacher has to say, no, you can't do it. It is not possible for you. Then within some strengths are there. They get motivation, self-motivated, then they do it. So some people say, you have to go and tell them, you can do it. Please try, you will do it. Such people are there. Some students are there, they need motivation from outside. And there are certain students who you have to put question. Do you think you have that in you? Can you do it? So there are all different kinds of ways of making the students excel and better in their life. Okay? This is a story in a similar life. Okay, I'll start my story now. So this is a story about a teacher, and there are two boys in his classroom. Let's name the classroom Rama and Chandra. Rama is top of the class with 90%. More or less always gets 90%. And he's happy because he's getting the first rank always. He never tried for more. Even though he can, but he never tried for more. He's happy with his first person with 90%. And whereas Chandra, he's an 80% guy. For him, 90% is too big. He has to give up his sports, he has to give up his TV time, all that stuff. So he never tried for 90. Our teacher has observed this. Though these two boys are capable of scoring more than whatever achieved. So the teacher set the paper in such a way, the correction in such a way, Rama would get less than 90. Well, and Chandra would get more than his 80, right? 90 and 80. So next example, the teacher set a paper in such a way, Rama got 87 and Chandra got 85. Now, Rama is disappointed. Why? He did not get his 90 marks. Hurry! Where is my 90? I am supposed to get 90 first time, but this time I got only 87, though I am first time. Whereas Chandra got 85. Now 87 doesn't look too big for him. Yes, next exam I will try hard and score 88 and be the first time. See the attitude of the children? He is not looking for 100 or 90 or he is just trying for 88. Again, the paper, again exam came. This time, what happened? 85, 87, right? Rama got 90. He's happy. His first rank is back. What about Chandra? Chandra got 88. Both got what they aimed for. Rama got target 90 and Chandra targeted 88. But Rama is his thoughtmate. Array, this Chandra is very close to me. My first rank is in danger. Right? Chandra, I came from 80 to 88 now. Just 2 more %, I'll be the topper. Yes, I'll have to work hard. Okay? Both were working hard together and they become very good friends with each other. They were helping each other. There's no ego. The teacher made sure they are very much in harmony and seeing they study together, they play together, do everything together. Next exams came. This time what happened? 88, 90. Chandra got 93, Rama got 92. Hooray! Chandra is happy. He got 90. First rank. 93% first rank. Rama 92. Not good. But the first time is like he lost. First rank. Chandra is first rank, but he knows Rama is right below him. If he doesn't work hard, his first rank will go for it. He'll not get the rank. Both against next exam. Last before exam. Both were studying hard. They both got 97. Both are
first.
Okay. Both won first rank. Both see, they both, one guy came from 80 to 97. Another guy came from 90 to 97. Final exam. This time, teacher did not set any paper. He set the paper as per his wish. There's nothing to like jumble the marks. It's just very difficult paper. But these guys prepared word to word in textbook and everything, workbook, everything they know. Including full stop. Final exams came, they both wrote the exams and they're waiting for the results. Who are waiting for the results? Rama and Chandra, the teacher, the teachers, the students, and their school is waiting for the results. Everybody is anxious. What would be the result? Who will come first? Guess who came first?
No. Both are equal.
Both are equal. Guess the marks they got?
100.
100 out of 100. So this is how the teacher has made the students to know their capabilities and excel in life. After that, they never look back. They are always the toppers. They always enjoy what they are doing. They have fun together. That's how one teacher has made a big difference in these two boys' lives. That's the end of the story.